Hey everyone, Davey here with a very special edition of First Impressions. Today, take a look for the very first time at Lucha Libre AAA Heroes del Ring on the PlayStation 3. Let's begin. So why is this special? Well, a bit of backstory for you. This game is based on the Mexican professional wrestling promotion, and forgive me for the pronunciation, Asistencia Administración, AAA, basically, and you can tell I suck at Spanish. Anyway, this game is based on them. They are the premier wrestling promotion in Mexico, and they had their own game. And it was only released in North America. It was also out on the Xbox 360, and that too was out in North America. But like I said on the Bigs 2, the PS3 is region free. So hence, I can now play this despite living in the UK. So hooray! Let's go to options. Always been intrigued with this one because it's different, you know? Commentary language default. Subtitles on. Maybe then we'll have the translation. Vibration off, even though I think it is off in internally. It is for PS1 games, but I don't know for sure if it is for PS. It must be all for PS3 games. But since it's only that sound, it's nothing. So, what have we got? Ride battle. Choose match rules and play against other players or against CP. I think we'll be going to that mode. Story mode is the story mode. King of Kings is a tournament. Online mode. This thing isn't connected to online, so that's out. Editor. Alright, let's go to Pride battle. Which means this is your exhibition. One player versus one player. Pin or submission. Pin only, submission only. Yeah, pin or submission. Count. I would say, usually it's a 10 count, but I think it's a 20 count in Mexico. It certainly is for Japan. So fine, we'll keep it 20. Disqualification, yes. Easy, it's a first impressions video, so I guess easy will have to do. Random and deactivate, which means no time limit. Fair enough. Right, I think that means it's me playing against the computer. And we have La Parca, who was in WCW. El Guido, Grunda, Vampiro, Charlie Manson, Octagon, or I suppose it's some sort of pronunciation, but I don't know what it is. Electro Shock, El Zorro, Chessman, Dark Kievo, is that how I pronounce it? El Brazo, and Psicosis, or Psicosis. Tell you what, let us be La Parca, Handicap Normal, and we will face Psicosis. The Colosseum, locked. Gym, locked, locked. The warehouse, so let's just go with the Colosseum, shall we? Apache's Advanced Corner. The more physical damage your fighter suffers, the more difficult it will be for him to rise up from the mat as the match progresses. Fair enough. Indeed, it is. Oh, I'll read that. And there was nothing on control, so... Oh, he's not coming out with a chair. He used to play air guitar with a chair in WCW. Actually, I'm not even sure this is the actual, excuse me. Well, you say psychosis. Yeah, you say psychosis, I say psicosis. I don't think this is actually De La Parca. I think something happened that the gimmick went on to someone else and he became L.A. Park. Ah, the six-sided ring. Let's lucha! Let's lucha! Oh my goodness gracious, he's put me out of the ring already! And 450 on the outside. There was nothing on control, so... And I'm taunting, I didn't even know how to do that. So, there's the six-sided ring, like in TNA. Yes, the stick, that will be one not moving. Get back in the ring. Oh.
is not gonna stop for you. It's no.
Oh. That could have gone better. Let's start again, shall we? Oh, we have to reload all this again. Yeah, for once, I think I'm going to have to look at the... we'll just skip this here. Shut up. Because there was nothing under control, so... I'm a little confused. Oh, nice move by Psicosis. Yeah. Get up, Psicosis. Or the Parker Man. Oh, no, 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 no. Suppression break. I know it's the first impressive here, but I'm not very confused by the controls. What do you do to get your... Is it the right stick, even? Oh! Stone Cold Stunner. Half Boston Crab by Psicosis.
His experience got him out of
Parker breaks it. No, it's not the stick. Oh, I kicked him. Hooray! I finally done a move.
That had to be painful. It definitely hurt him.
Oh, I found it. They're one of their shoulder buttons. And I slammed them. Hooray. Oh, and I kicked him out of the ring. No, no, no. Stay in the ring.
Psychosis.
Oh no, you don't. Northern Light Suplex.
One.
Pin break. And I kicked him. Oh no.
He's asking the people to chant his name.
We don't seem to be doing anything. I don't seem to be doing anything. Oh, this is... Kick him. Kick him. Hooray. Oh, got a sort of leg hold. That broke out of it. There you go. Yeah, he broke it. I can't really seem to do anything. I will just slam him. Perfect. And then we'll put him in a reverse chin lock. And we'll just slam him again. I'm having a hard time with the controls. Oh, I'm gonna hit him. No. It's not as intuitive as the other wrestling games. Usually it's the right stick, usually it's the X button, but it doesn't seem to be any of that. It seems to be one of the shoulder buttons to do the main move. But. And again, I'll just slam him. Can I go up the top rope? No, I can't. Very good. Oh. Well, whatever we're doing, it's working because it's... Ah, I think we got it. I think I've worked it out. The shoulder button grabs him, and then you have to press one of the buttons to do a move. Right, I finally worked it out, eventually. I finally worked it out. But hey, this is what you get with first impression videos, you know? Me being totally inept. Oh, get up, La Parker, get up. I do have a track record with wrestling games. The record's at the bottom.
You can see the pain on his face.
In the description below.
He's really starting to gain momentum. The people are yelling for blood.
They're yelling for blood? Grief.
La Parca, a man with a
oh, well, package. And somehow we won. Unbelievable. And we earned a trophy. Wow. So despite the fact that I got my arse kicked for most of the match, I ended up winning by a complete and total fluke. Tell you what, let's have another one, shall we? And this too will count. Because I've done this before where there are Thunder. I had two bouts there and I won one and lost one. I counted both of them, so... Let's see. There was nothing on control, so... Unless I missed it. No, there is nothing on control. So how are you supposed to know? Oh yeah, training mode. That will be how. And I want to pick one of the ones that I'm not familiar with. Because I'm familiar with La Parker. You know, don't even think it's the La Parker. And certainly Psicosis from, you know, he was in WWE, he was in WCW, ECW. Well, don't know any of these guys, so fine, we'll be Grunda because he looks cool. And we will be, yeah, El Zorro just because. And then we'll go to the... No, we'll stick... Sorry, we'll stick to the Coliseum. I want to look at the controls. Give me them. Where's my phone? My phone has a flashlight, so if you see a light, you'll know why. Because I want to take a look at the controls. So there's Grunda. He looks awesome. He looks incredible. Okay, so while Zorro makes his way to the ring, I've worked it out. It's L2 for a strong grapple, R2 for a weak grapple, and then a button. So I think in this one I will fare better. Where's my controller after all the turns? That's Lucha. They don't come any worse in the wrestling business than Grunda. There you go.
You are aware of the fact that you're a box to horses.
L2, you'll suppress your fool. Oh, he got me in a... Wow, he got me in a... It's a chokehold. In the end, he might give up. That's gotta be upset. So that first battle counted towards my track record. This too will count. That was a bit cheap, wasn't it? I guarantee you he's gonna get Russell next week. The people are yelling for blood. You're here for action. Has to be honest. There's another Russell next week. I didn't expect this to set the world alight. Let's be honest. And another Russian next week. Because yeah, I know I'm doing it. I'm pressing circle. I shouldn't press circle, I should be pressing another button. Well, punch, you can set different punches. Well, I suppose you could just give up. Oh, hello. Wow, that was an interesting suplex. He turned him over and landed on his face. Snapmare. I think you could tell I'm a wrestling fan. Calling all these moves.
Behind you, watch out.
Right. What have we got here? Oh, is that the $1 million dream? Oh, this is just a sleeper hold. Could have just been a sleeper hold. Oh, he's getting into the corner. And he kicks him. Oh, European uppercut. Chase up versus Cesaro. And he bows to the crowd. Oh, nice kick from Zorro. And he kicked him in the leg. I mean, it's not bad, but, you know, oh, he climbed to the turnbuckle, but there's no point because he's running away. Not here, Mr. Zorro. Oh, he's got that chokehold again. Well, I did, because I'm super. Because I am the devil. Here's the suplex again. Like he picks him up and then turns him around so he lands on his face rather than his back like a, you know, normal suplex. Or suplex, as the late great Gordon Solie called it. There's a European uppercut from Grunda. And so much for subtitles. I turned them on, but well, I suppose it's a good thing that there was no subtitles because it's just a commentary anyway. Besides, it's in English anyway. Besides, I'm talking over them anyway. And he's just going to play to the crowd again as El Zorro. I kind of expected this. That's not going to be, you know, anything special. It's a bit like TNA Impact, which I've finished on the Xbox 360 and may purchase on the PS3 for the purpose of doing a video about whatnot. I don't know, it's been too long from I played TNA Impact. There's no way you can compare this to SmackDown or the WWE games. There's no way you can. Oh, hello. 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 What is this? Is this his special? What did he do? Did he give me Sweet Chin Music or something? That's just busting the hell out of me. Oh, good knee to the face. So you can't compare. I don't think you can. Another one. You can't really compare this to the WWE games. But I would like to be able to compare this to TNA Impact. But like I said, it's been too long from I played that game to really give it like a proper comparison. Got me in that chokehold again. Like to think I'm... Alright, repetition is kicking in, you know? It's a first impression. I haven't quite worked out the controls yet. We'll put him in a leg hold. Oh, we are going to put him in a leg hold. Oh, get off. I don't want to win that way again, because that's just cheap. I want to beat you properly, like a man. Like a fighter should, not cheaply like La Parca did. Oh, he missed it! And he's got me that chokehold again. You see, repetition's kicking in for both wrestlers. Don't try this at home. Was that because they went... I missed? What that's for. So repetition's kicking in for the both of us, and well, no, didn't want this. I don't know how to get back in the ring. Excuse me while I take a look. Where did I put it? There it is. How do you get back in the ring? Because I do not want a double counter and whatnot. How do you get back in the ring? Left stick and X. I was doing that and it didn't let me. And then you pause the game and guess what game controls are there anyway. There you go. Hey, I didn't want another draw. You're paying up a cut from... Oh, he reversed me. There's a suplex again. So, there seems to be a limited moves for each character. Get up. I've never actually seen AAA. Years ago here in the UK, we had the wrestling channel and they had CMLL, the other, and he gave up. Shit, he gave up. So, there you go. I won one and lost one. There, and I'm not going to do a tiebreaker, I'm not. We're just going to end it there. That was Lucha Libre AAA Heroes del Ring on the PlayStation 3. To be honest, it's how I expected it to be. I didn't expect it to be anything special. I didn't expect it to be the greatest wrestling game ever. I just expected it to be a wrestling game that does its job. Early doors, I'm a little disappointed that there's a limited move set, that repetition kicks in very, very quickly. But like I said, it's a first impression. I'd like to see how the story mode plays out. See how that goes. But I think there was only release in North America because one other places like Europe, whatnot, aren't familiar with Lucha Libre. And two, I think we're seeing the reason why, because it's not great, to be perfectly honest. But hey, it's a wrestling game and it does its job. So, and then, if you're a fan of Lucha Libre, then it's definitely worth getting. And it is worth getting on the PS3, because the PS3, like I said on the Vix 2, is it's recent free, so you can play imported games, whereas in the Xbox 360, you can't. So, yes, I took advantage of it, hence, here's a video for this game. So, slight disappointment, but I did expect this. You know, we'll see how it goes in the long run. Well, you won't, because I'm ending the video. Ha! Anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you soon with more videos. Until then, take care, bye for now.